4 years ago, this market was a battleground between the market vendors and police. The market had been leased to Rhino Investment for redevelopment by the then Kampala City Council authorities. Rhino Investment is owned by retired Colonel John Mugenyi. Mugenyi's company was ordered out of the market by President Yoweri Museveni, who directed that Mugenyi should be compensated. The committee is investigating why Rhino Investment was overpaid.
The evaluation committee recommended that you be paid 6.8 billion. And eventually, you ended up being compensated 14.9 billion. So we want to know the causes of departure.
I was in dilemma. Actually, I wanted to take the government to court. If they had not paid me back, if I had not appealed and being responded, I would be in court now.
But Mugenyi said he had claimed for 23 billion shillings and the figure of 6.8 billion shillings was arrived at without his knowledge, which prompted him to appeal to the president.
I directed it because he's the last man in this country. Otherwise, the minister wouldn't have heard because he's the one who chased me in the market and I have to appeal to him.
Mugenyi's plan was to build 2,000 shops and generate 24 billion shillings per year. Now wants to refund the money and reclaim his market.
Allow me to bring him back the money and they give me back my market.
Our own people in government who involved themselves in that transaction have got to be held accountable. He's a businessman, he wanted business. If they exaggerated, it was to the benefit of the businessman, but we shall ask them why they exaggerated.
In the past, there were running battles between the vendors of Kisekka Market and managers of Rhino Investments owned by Colonel John Mugenyi. Colonel Mugenyi was compensated with 14.9 billion shillings in favor of vendors. But he says if Ugandans think that he was paid a lot of money, he's ready to refund it and reclaim the market. Jingo Francis, NTV Parliament.